That's the declaration from Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu after Palestinian militants launch surprise rocket attacks from Gaza overnight. The barrage reportedly killing at least 22 as Hamas fighters continue to infiltrate Israeli territory. Florida Congressman and House Armed Services Committee